Me hear you say that you and Rose have been together for 16 years, right?
Yeah.
All right, talk to me about Rose. Tell me how you feel about the whole situation.
I feel that way and left me and gone. And not him in my mind. I may just go tonight, go meet him. Try him home and sleep together and something. I'm on the time, get up and put on them clothes and tell him I go to work. She go home and me go to work. Yeah, and gone, I'm feel all alone. Because my youth so like that.
When are you guys getting married?
The 2nd of November.
Okay,
that's
good.
That's on my birthday.
Boy, that they can't go on. I don't depend on that. I don't depend on that at all.
So you know the wedding is a couple months away.
Yeah.
You, as the first man that has been there, what you think you can do? When you say the wedding now go on, what you going to do about that?
Go back to him. He can't go on.